Why hybrid mastering? Both digital plugins and analog hardware have pros and cons. The pros of plugins include accuracy, recall convenience, and they're also cost effective. The pros of analog gear is the analog color or the tone of the gear. Also, more often than not, I prefer the way they sound. And a combination of both allows me to get the best of both worlds.